Johnson on the ball, feeds it back into Gav Craig. Gavin Craig trying to break the tackle, he doesn't. Gavin Craig's away now for Selkirk. 10 metres inside the Kelso half. He's got support from Darlin. Neil Darlin, the Selkirk skipper, he's going all the way into the left-hand corner, and it's first blood to the current Kings of the Seventh, Selkirk. It's Selkirk 5, it's Kelso 0. Here comes Fraser Harkness. Harkness, as Darren Gillespie and Greg Mintos chasing back there for Kelso. Oh, and Fraser Harkness gets a bounce of the ball, picks up and touches down. It's Selkirk 10, it's Kelso 0. And when it's going for you, John, it's going for you. For Kelso, Ewan Ford then on the ball. He's got the support from Gillespie. Gillespie, a direct runner, comes out to Ford and to Hartley. Hartley at speed now. The South African gets it out to Moody. Moody then has to stop and check back to Hartley. They want to get the ball out wide, but Hartley cuts inside and he's running at the angle. Hartley back inside then to Ford. It comes out to Common. Common inside to Gillespie. Gillespie up to the Selkirk 22. He's looking to offload right into the middle. Picked up by Ewan Ford. Ford stops. He slips. Gets the ball back. Picked up by Common. And Common finds a gap. And Common's going to go through the middle. And Kelso back in this final. It's Selkirk 10. It's Kelso 5. Great vision there by Sean Common. Forward as the ball just ships out now to Lee Jones. Lee Jones has had a quieter tournament, it has to be said, but he's still going forward. Jones offloads to Darling. Neil Darling then up against Gillespie, but Gillespie takes him along with Ewan Ford, and there was no getting by on there. The ball comes out. Good recycling from Selkirk. It comes out to Gaucher. Gaucher straightens up. He's trying to offload. Does he? No. Ryan Crockett has to get back there for Selkirk. Not the best of passes. There's Mulroy now knocking Selkirk back, but Gavin Craig does well. Hartley goes in for Kelso, but play is going to come back on the Kelso side. It's picked up then by Common. The ball just kind of swinging about. I think, yeah, there's a penalty coming.
It was very messy there. I had to clean it up a bit.
Yeah, penalty coming Kelso's way. We're into the injury time in the first half. It's Kelso trailing. It's Selkirk 10. It's Kelso 7. The ball then with Hartley. Bit of a hospital pass there, Hartley. Oh, he jinxes his way out of trouble. And Hartley still going now. He's got support with Gillespie. He's up to the halfway line. And it's Hartley going for the corner. He feeds it inside to goal. Oh, no! As Gillespie knocks it on. We're into injury time. And it's Moody. Ian Moody picks it up. He tries to offload. Oh, and through the legs from Ewan Ford. Out to Hartley. It's taken on by Gillespie. Gillespie straightens up and he's in. And Darren Gillespie is going to put Kelso in front in this final. And it's Neil Darlin then who picks up. Tries to offload. He's got support. But Ewan Ford tries to take him down. It comes into Harkness. Harkness then up against Mulroy. Harkness then. He'll try and go. Oh, he should have maybe put the tackle in. And it's Harkness going all the way. And Mulroy gets back in him. Mulroy takes him down. What a tackle. But oh, and support there as a Glenn goes down. But what a tackle from Mulroy, because Harkness was off, but Mulroy just stopped, turned, and he pegged him back. What? Just pile in there to get the ball out wide. Can be try time, and it's going to be Neil Darling going in for the try. Does he touch down? Yes, he does. And Selkirk go back in front. Selkirk 15. It's Kelso 14. Play just inside the Kelso half. Hartley takes it. Comes out to Moody. Moody up against Gaucher. He has to go low. Good tackle from the Selkirk forward. There's two players down on the deck as Hartley now picks up for Kelso. It comes out then to Common. Common having to go in alone, and Sean Common's away, and Sean Common's going into the left hand corner. No, he has to cut back in. He's got nobody in support. He kicks across, and Hartley, will he pick up?
Yes.
Yes, he will. What a kick across, and Hartley dives over, and it's Kelso back in front. It's now Kelso 19, Selkirk 15. It's like a battlefield out there. You've got Gillespie down. You've got, I think it's Mintos down. You've got one of the Selkirk players down. What a final. Sean Common with the conversion. 4 minutes to go in this final. As Common puts the conversion over, it's now Kelso 21, it's Selkirk 15. Actions now. Nixon, who picks up, feeds it inside to Rennick. Rennick out to Gaucher. Gaucher, all the play inside the Selkirk 22. It comes out to Neil Rennick, and Rennick's off, and he's away. Neil Rennick wearing the Selkirk jersey, but Michael Tate's all over him. Tate's still going to go. Will he get him? Yes, he does. Offloads, and who's going to go in for Selkirk? Inside. Oh, they should have been in. Selkirk. Harkness tried to offload, and it's the counter-attack. Here comes Ewan Ford on the ball. We're into the final minute. Ford then, it comes out to Trotter, Nathan Trotter. He's got Michael Tate in the support on the halfway line. It's Kelso on the tack, inside to Shields. Shields back in. Oh, not the best of passes there from Grant Shields, and he passes that into touch. And Kelso out to Ewan Ford. Ford looking at it. He's looking for the pass. He's going around the gap, and Ewan Ford's away. He's on his own at the moment. He kicks it ahead, and Gary Milroy, the scrum half, will he pick up?
He knocked it on
as he was trying to charge to the line. We're into injury time. Kelso 21, it's Selkirk 15. The referee, in fact, penalising Kelso for holding on. So it's a chance now for Selkirk. They're going for it. Neil Darling now on the ball. It comes out to Nixon. Nixon trying to go the long way around. He runs in though to Sean Common. He's had a fantastic afternoon for Kelso. It comes out then to Jones. Jones trying to break the tackle. Good one though, as Ian Moody puts a big hit on the Selkirk 22. And it's a penalty. The referee looks at his watch.
He has to play.
It is a penalty. They have to play. Are they going to kick for the 3 points here? Yeah, I think they're going to. They're going to kick the goal,
and Father's going to
kick in a touch. Is it over? It is all over, and Kelso kick off the Kings of the Sevens campaign by winning their own tournament, defeating Selkirk by 21 points to 15. The scenes of jubilation on the pitch, unbelievable.
Got an easy first round, and we brought up into Shumel, but it was 100% in the semi-final, and can't believe the boys. Like, great effort.
What a great kickstart for the season.
Oh yeah, it'll send us off. We got a friendly against Selkirk on Tuesday and carry it on from there.
And you got Selkirk in the Selkirk Sevens as well? You'll be sick of them?
Yeah, no, it's been a good clash with them last season. Today, brilliant, great effort.
Of course, it's round one, the first tie as well. I mean, what an opening for the Selkirk Sevens now.
Yeah, it sets us up well for the end of the Sevens, so great crack.
Well, Gorby, you played a big part in that success. What a great day for Kelso.
Oh, it's my first sevens. I think it was just awesome. I don't know how to explain how I feel right now. I'm sure after a couple, I'll know exactly how I feel.
And you took some really big scalps, didn't you? Watsonians, including the great Andrew Skeen, of course, his last game for Watsonians. You also took Selkirk.
Oh, yeah, I'd rather win big than win at all. So I'm glad we actually played Watsonians and Selkirk. Couldn't ask for two better teams to play against. Watsonians was great preparation for the finals, and Selkirk definitely gave us a shock in the beginning, but glad that boys could come back.